And over the past 9 seasons, Shutterfly has helped me change so many people's lives. They spread kindness and joy around the world, and together we've given away more than $14 million to help those in need. Yeah. Shutterfly has been such a great partner. Y'all are really, thank you so much for helping us help so many people. Look at what we've done together. Today I want you to hear a story of hope and perseverance. 4 years ago, Kenneth Smith was a college grad ready to head to medical school when he suddenly found himself as the sole caretaker for his 6 younger siblings. Your plan was to finish college and go to medical school, and then everything changed.
My little sister gave me a call and told my mom at times I had to be the anchor for my family. I had to step up and do what it took to make sure I was the pinnacle of strength for my family.
We know how hard the past 4 years have been. You haven't been able to make any payments on the house since your mom passed. I have great friends at Shutterfly. They want to give you $75,000. Shutterfly wants to give you $20,000. $10,000.
Oh my goodness, oh my God.
Our next guest is a grad student who's raised over $30,000 for charities by dropping pizzas from his second-story apartment window. This one right here is from Shutterfly. They want to give you $10,000.
So I set out to create cost-effective sutures that change color when an infection is present. I definitely won't stop until the people who need these stitches actually get them.
My friends at Shutterfly want to give you $10,000.
Oh! Thank you so much!
You're pregnant, and then all of a sudden you are now living on one salary.
I was furloughed about a few months ago, and currently my wife is holding it down for the both of us, juggling school while being pregnant. I'm just extremely blessed.
Even though you've had some horrible things happen, you have a very positive outlook. Shutterfly loves helping growing families. They want to give you $25,000 to get started.
I'm Charlie Hannah Rule. I'm the owner, the founder, and the director of I Rule Dance. I just made it a goal from the day that we opened that this was going to be the place that was for everyone. All shapes, all sizes, all colors, all economic backgrounds.
You've bought cards for your students in need. You've helped with rent on months that they couldn't pay bills. You've fed those who didn't have enough money for food and helped countless students get jobs. Everything is bigger in Texas. We thought that we would give you a big gift. My friends at Shutterfly care about supporting black-owned businesses, and they want to pay your rent for the next year. You're getting $25,000.
I started this thing called Have a Soul, where we collect new and gently worn tennis shoes and give them back to people that might need them.
They want to give you 5,000 pair of sneakers, $25,000 to help you out today.
A year ago, last 2 weeks of March, we were calling around to see how we could truly make an impact for the senior community. We started our very first meal preparation and deliveries.
Shutterfly, they're going to give a check for $20,000.
Are you serious?
You were just happy because you had a positive interview and you do this crazy happy dance.
Prior to her, before this job interview, I was going through a very hard time. I didn't have any sneakers or any flats or anything like that, so I came in slippers.
She shows up in slippers and you're thinking she needs a job.
Yeah, my grandmother and my mother always said, never judge nobody because you never know what they're going through.
Well, we learned that you both want to go back to school. We want to give each of you a check for $15,000. After seeing a post online about a complete stranger in need of a kidney transplant, our next guest felt compelled to do something.
I came across this post that Aaron's husband had shared. I didn't know who they were, but I instantly felt this overwhelming feeling in my heart that I was this person's perfect match.
I couldn't believe that a stranger wanted to do this for me. She's a miracle.
What's also cool is because of this, they started an organization to raise awareness for organ donation. Shutterfly wants to help you create memories with this check for $10,000.
That's so weird because I also have friends at Shutterfly. They gave me a check for $10,000
to give you guys.